quite a difference after that round. Matt on 22, Phil in front on 24. Plenty of points left. Mystery guest time now. Matt, who is on the hunt for the perfect bottle?
There, have we?
Yes. Well, I think it was a Malbec. Oh, well, are we choosing what wine he was going for? We've got more chance of getting that, haven't we?
Do you know what? As you are the only person to have written on your pad, help, which is becoming a theme.
Yeah.
But we were all thinking the same.
That was really difficult.
Ginger.
Ginger.
Tall, lean ginger. Tuffers was just a little bit too quiet there, which makes me think it was a cricketer.
Yeah,
eyes, yeah. Very pretty eyes. Delicate hands.
Yeah.
Did he have delicate hands? Did he? Didn't spot those. But he was of,
he was of that shape.
Tall, lithe, sort of that, you know, languid. I can imagine, have some of that.
Like
you
nice.
Dirty Aussies.
Does he like Malbec?
Don't shit out, will you?
Get over there and
That's strike one. I'm sending a big fella over.
Hold him back. Sorry. Yeah, let's go with Stuart Broad.
You're going with Broady. Okay, let's see. Yeah, well done. The England bowler, Stuart Broad.
That.
Did you have that, Tuffers?
Yes.
Well done.